Because I really don't want to fall asleep on his couch. Because I'm going to be in pain. No, it won't, Adam. We're gonna go take a nap.
That one that's over there, whatever the hell is that, he's gonna lay down here. We're gonna lay on top of him.
No, we're gonna go take a nap in our bed. Oh. Boy. We'll be back later. We're gonna go take a nap. Meaning taking them damn headphones off.
Oh, I can?
Yeah, me and your daddy gonna go take a nap.
No, I mean, I just put up loud as fuck.
That don't mean how you're growing up loud as hell. Your dad needs to lay down and I'm tired.
Aren't we all tired?
Boy. When you maybe got an hour's sleep, you can talk to me then. I'm glad we're not sleep one this time. I gotta at least try to get a couple more hours. That's what I was saying, you are being. That's why I can never say you're wrong. Okay? Your brother did it just a little bit, me and daddy can't sit down for a little bit.
Why?
Because your dad does not feel good.
I'm gonna...
It was like...
Hey, what happened? Getting to McDonald's.
We're not. You're making something to eat. We're not eating McDonald's.
No one knows.
Why that same dog that was running fucking by the church fucking last night that I avoided? Because it almost looked like a pit bull, but I couldn't fucking tell.
Almost did, but it almost looked like it's here. Part of his body was off a pit. But then the other part looked like it was big enough for a pit.
Yeah, from what, from what I can see in the dog down, from what I assume was
like
a dog.
A brown, maybe?
I don't know, it's completely dog. I could only tell it tied in the shape of its body. It almost looked like a pit, it almost did, so I turned up there on Melody fucking Lane. And took Melody Lane all the way to Enid's, and then Enid's to Carpenter and Carpenter. Enid's to Milton, Milton to Carpenter, and then during the Carpenter, which shows.
Come back, I kicked him again. He goes, I'm like, motherfucker, come here, come at me. I'm not gonna lose.
You need to watch out. You lay down here, you're gonna break your foot one of these nights doing that shit.
What, just popping down?
Yeah, the guy's toe. Somehow he got his toe stuck in between the fucking bars last night. I went back fucking bars.
Oh,
That's what you're talking about earlier this morning.
I know I need to get you something different than that, but I don't know what the fuck to get you. Your body's hurt.
Yeah, I know.
Should we got to clean it up anyway, so it wouldn't really matter. But how can we clean it? I'm trying to get in the eye right there, you just got to admit it.
Anita.
You use it that many times, you can't call me Mixer.
What?
That 0816 from my pin. That dude was calling while you were in the bathroom when you got home.
I know exactly what I'm saying. Yes, I know the goddamn shit my heart. But right before I dropped it off to him, Michael's coming out. Michael's getting ready to leave. And he said, somewhere, get some money, and I was destroyed. He was telling Charlie, you know, I want to call them and see if they got that. Sure enough, I pulled in the fucking driveway right at the place.
Yeah, you got that.
They go, hell no, there's this ain't something. I need to call you, and here you are pulling in as we, you know, right after we getting done talking about it. I'm like, yeah. I feel like shit, but I knew I told you I'd have that today for you, so.
And he's already out, so it didn't make sense for him to really come home and me go back fucking.
I'm already out.
Today's Thursday. If she did it Thursday, and like I told her, when she told me she was positive, she tried to bitch at me because I told her the boys were home. It's like, what, Mom? The only thing I technically did was quarantine him a day early. I had to call him in Friday anyway. It's like, you know, Granny. Bye. I'll look it up.